The one thing about this movie is I really like it. It's got probably the most amount of snakes I've ever dealt with on one show. We've got 450 snakes. I brought it from California. I got some really cheeky ones that'll bite the hell out of you.
When the live ones come out, it's crazy how they move, and like one piece of them will be real stiff and it looks like they're about to bite you. It's a real rush.
The airplane genre, I think, is a very tantalizing one because you're stuck there. To put on top of that everyone else's biggest fear, which is snakes, and know that there's no way out, you kind of have a fantastic double-edged sword. And I think it's this fear of the unknown that people love to get scared out of their minds with. And it's the kind of thing where when you watch Jaws, it was okay to watch it because you were sitting in a dry theater. And there's something about, you know, this idea, your two biggest fears, which, I mean, I actually love flying. I'm not afraid to fly at all. But people are really afraid of planes and they're afraid of snakes. And here you are in a plane and you can't get away from the one thing that you have the biggest fear of, snakes.